We heard all this screaming.
Jesus, man.
Look at that. We got some ears to turn in.
I thought we were all goners, you know?
How much did we get from
yeah,
it? Almost 1,000 trust.
I heard what you did, you know? Dig.
Nice.
See ya.
Buy some ammo first. Ammo.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Yeah, good. Okay. Good choice. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
I wonder if we're gonna try to conquer the sawmill.
Hey, I got it.
I think we could do it, to be honest. Like, we're knocking. Like, they're not too bad. Oh! Jesus.
St. John, heard you ran into some cannibals today.
Yes, we did.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
Oh, God. What drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. And I'd say we're well past those 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so.
I like how it's bringing me
hey,
in this way.
Thanks for saving the kid, Dick. I'll make sure we put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John out.
Look at all of them in there. Decisions to make. We'll have the horde here if we get this one wrong, to be honest. If we forget one of these intercoms, we're screwed. Get up here. Look at that. So there's 2 per building. I can hear the horde in the background. Ugh. I say we just try it, to be honest. If we do this right the first time. I feel like this one's gonna be a little tricky. They're gonna have some intercoms up on the light poles. And we're gonna think we're safe, but we're not. We got 2 off of that, 2 off here. We got that one. Started getting light. Oh, look at that. Can I be hit with a rock? Well, I don't hear anything, like, freaking out. So maybe that was okay? Okay. Okay. I don't see one there. I'm just so nervous. You could hear them. Okay, none. We got that one. None. I say we send it. What was that? Was that one? No, it's just a light. I'm so nervous. We screw this one up. It's not gonna be good. Alright, we gotta find some fuel now. Where's the gas can? If there's a fuse in here, then we know. So there's nothing in here. Gas can, where are you? Come here, gas can. There you are.
Can of fuel.
You ready to see if we screwed this up? I'm nervous. Here we go.
Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. I think that's all of them.
Oh, no.
Shit!
Deke, open the door!
All right. Here we go.
Oh, my.
Right there. Yes, neuro injector.
More into stamina. Mm. 350 trust, not bad.
Ow. Feeling stronger already.
Alright, where is the little radio? There has to be a radio here.
Good.
There it is.
Another micro recorder.
Alright, I
won't. This is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
What?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kinda looked like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope. Ugh.
We definitely need to get her. Defying physics. Oh, I didn't know that was that. No, thank you. Come on, Deke. Yeah. Alright, we're not gonna tackle the sawmill. That thing's hard enough to kill as it is. Oh no, I kind of want to take... Let's just send it. Boys and girls, let's just send it. So he's distracted right now. I've think we gotta park the bike closer. And also turn it around. Okay. For easier getaway. Don't tell me this. Really, there's two? What is this? Smoke too? What is the luck of this? We had two breachers. I'm gonna go ahead and refill on this quick save, just in case. Then let's go hunt down this horde and have some fun. Pick up some stamina on the way back. There's still a lot of them motherfuckers alive. Oh boy. Bad idea to loop around. hope it hasn't reset too much. I was wondering, man, this might be an issue of it resetting.
Neuro.
Come on. I don't know if I have another refill on the bike. Nope, do not. Killed on this one. I'm about to try. I did that, so I hope I can get most of my material back. Yeah, not gonna happen. Question, did we get most of our stuff back? Mostly. Not too bad.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Another bounty.
Yeah, we just don't got the firepower at the moment. There's a lot of ears, though. Alright. Let's get out of here. We tried. Shut up. See, Deacon, get down. An appropriate response. Fast travel. I promise you this, we will definitely be going back to clear out that horde.
Someone's approaching the
eventually.
Hey, it's Deke. Open up.
Yeah, we gotta go spend a lot more credits. I wish
you,
I could have
hey, boss.
Done
go
more.
A lot of this shit, yeah? You can never go wrong with a tuna.
Nope. We're so close.
I'm here if you need me, man.
Because there's no other missions we can do. Besides taking on whatever hordes are in the area. Oh. What is this? Can I sit and listen? gonna get copyrighted again.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
Good one. Yep.
So expensive. Oh.
Okay.
It's time.
Hey, Deke.
She goes to decide our fate. Riding Nomad again is what we're going to be starting now.
All right. Let's see what the old man's got to say.
Oh, boy. Advancing this story will temporarily lock you out from the north. I'm not ready. We're so close. We just gotta work with what we got. This is what's gonna have to happen. Are you guys ready for this? Let's proceed. Here we go.